So here we go then. Intercepted a free pass and it's cleared to safety. Play surges forward. Can he find a finish? And it's a really well taken goal. What a good start. An early goal, always very welcome.
Well, I thought I had decent technical ability until I saw that. It looked as if the ball was on a string. Sensational.
The manager gave the fans some stick about not getting behind them enough. No questions about loyalty today, though. No, it's off to the right.
What a missed opportunity that was. The sides really should be level.
Pierre Aubameyang. Minutes have passed. One target in the box. And he gets a free kick in a very dangerous area. The opponents just can't afford to concede any more goals. Ironic cheers as it goes way off target.
Oh, I thought he would have done better from that position.
Surely he can't miss from here. Own goal! Unbelievable mistake!
Oh, they'd really be kicking themselves after conceding a goal like that.
No, it's been cut out. Can he find a finish? Well defended. Katerin. We've nearly reached the half-hour mark. Forsa. Ah, intercepted. And the keeper has it. Now seeking to get that ball in. And he heads it clear. Pumps it forward. Katerin. It could have been a chance on goal, but the defenders cleared it away for a corner. Drives it to the middle. Arrives in the box. Coming towards the last few minutes of this first half. He needs support. They have three in the middle. That's clearly not what was intended. It's created a counter-attack for them. The whistle goes to signal the midway point of this game. Away we go then, the second half just getting underway. A chance to counter-attack here. With a header. Across. Good clearance. Poor challenge. Free kick given. Surely he can't miss from here.
He did brilliantly to get a shot away from there.
Through to the flank. It's clear. Pierre Aubameyang. Inside the box now. The post to the rescue.
You know, he's managed to fire a decent shot in there. Better look next time.
We're almost in the final quarter of an hour. Intercepted. Knocks it past the defence. Goal in sight! The keeper decides the best option is to punch it, and out it goes for a corner. To the far post. And he makes absolutely no mistake. They've scored. He kept his composure, saw where the keeper was, and picked his spot beautifully.
Oh, I just thought he managed to get hold of that header really well and directed home.